Hello everyone and welcome to Minecraft Story Mode with me, thedom.com. We're recording this on for the YouTube channel and also live streaming it. I wasn't sure about this game actually. I pretty much was going to avoid it. I love Telltale games, don't get me wrong. But the problem I have with this game is that it just kind of I didn't really like what I was hearing about it, and then the reviews started coming out and I'm like, okay, this sounds kind of interesting. And then I started seeing, I saw like a minute of a gameplay footage. I was like, okay, I gotta try this. So we're just gonna hop right into this. Let's see, of course, I had to go with the normal one. All right, so let's begin. This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how
nothing you play. Built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these.
This intro kind of reminds me of
Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take
would
them
totally
on a
the
dangerous
guy.
Journey
I really
to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies? Or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Is this even a question?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
Come on. You're like Walking Dead all over again.
All I need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not.
Oh, Reuben.
But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go?
Well, he's cute.
He kind of makes us look like, I don't know. Amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Embrace being
it.
A loser, Olivia. And if you do that, you can be whatever you want to be.
What if I want to be a winner?
I'll accept that. Anything else, though?
All right. Fine.
Yeah, this game's got a little bit of comedy.
Like that.
Oh, no.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was awesome.
Aristotle sucks,
Axel,
dude.
What's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death!
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Let's see, what's in this chest?
Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
It's usually never. Oh, hey, it's a banner. Cool.
Guess Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Sound like a fanboy.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
Let's see.
Sup, give me Reuben? A dragon roar, Reuben.
It was close enough.
That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
Nice references there, man. Let's see, anything else in here besides that poster? Oh, another chest.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Anything? Anything? Nope. Okay, let's go. It's a very excited pig.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition. But you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man. This would make up for all the losing.
I guess they wish it was.
I wish they were
there.
All going to be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool. I was just saying that would be cool, too.
So,
don't ruin my dreams.
Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my, source, doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Reuben will win.
We're going to win, because...
What are you talking about?
Because up to now, we've hated losing. But today, my friends, we're gonna start learning how to love winning. That didn't sound as good as it did in my head.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
I'm trying to hide the penis jokes I want to say right now.
Build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Let's build a zombie.
I guess that's kind of like a creeper.
It's a monster. It's fine.
We are so ready.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on
go,
three.
Go, Reuben, go.
No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Guess he didn't get the memo. like the training montage. Yep, training montage. Just keep hitting the button. Kinda like the way they made the buttons in this game. Like, interesting. Just punch everything. Up. The button mashing is real in this game. Montage ever.
We know what we're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Yeah, fuck you too, buddy.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Well, at least he isn't, like, rubbing it in our face or anything.
Name, please?
Axel. And, how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
Team Awesome.
So much for losing anonymously.
Yeah. Order of the
We're
pig.
The order of the pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, order of the pig. You guys are in booth 5.
I don't like any of the others, so. All right, let's, What, we can't steal from the chest? Come on.
Nope.
Maybe. I think he said booth 5, so that's where we go. What's up, guys? I'm here.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
A rainbow beacon?
We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic zombie is way cooler than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
Fireworks make everything
We should
better.
Probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look, it's the order of the losers again.
Good one, Gil.
You We're just suck. Looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink.
Oh, how
I'm talking
you
about
talk
your pig.
About that.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe. Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
I like him. He's somewhat reasonable.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
Yeah, sure.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up.
Yeah,
we'll call it the... the Redstone Wrap.
You all suck.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Let's do it. I have no idea what this is meant to be.
A fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Everyone else's kind of sucks.
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Pull the lever!
This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
How could anyone not love a zombie? Good call, Jesse.
It's not the best zombie I've seen in the world, though.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
Come on, zombies are cool, man.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool! Whoops.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire! Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Oh, hell no.
We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful.
I can get it by myself.
We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Oh, come here, Reuben.
Reuben?
My dragon
Where are pig? You? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Hey, dragon pig. Where'd you go? Hey, look, it's a tree. Da-da-da.
Pig tracks.
It probably went this way.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark.
More hoof prints.
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Yeah, Carrot will help.
Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy? Reuben?
Hello there,
Reuben,
Midnight
are
Recon.
You in there?
Welcome to the stream. Oh, hello. Y'all scurry off.
Stupid pigs.
Oh, great. Where's the dragon pig?
Reuben! Where are you, buddy?
Oh, damn chickens. Bane of the universe.
Yeah. Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Oh, this is nothing. Smoldering costume. That's got
Reuben.
Me.
Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Well, bacon.
Whew.
I'm an asshole. Maybe he's in here?
Can you hear me, boy?
I can hear something. Yep, now we're just getting a little bit creepier. With some mood lighting. Dark hole.
Yeah!
Oh, spiders. God, spiders are one of the worst things in Minecraft, besides the creepers, in my opinion. I mean, they're not dangerous, but I mean, they're spiders. I see that rustling. I'm surprised I could hide anything.
Reuben, there you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
You ran off. How dare you?
Oh, I'm so happy to see you.
Well, I guess the whole zombie thing happened.
Reuben, run! I think
you ran
think
like
we're good.
Five steps.
I think we made it. Ow!
I'm carrying my wooden sword, man.
Stay behind me.
This is
a
weird combat. Nothing more expected from playing games in the past. Son, is that you? Dad! Ow. Smacking the face.
Stupid wooden swords! I know it's bad. I'll think of something. You're gonna have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise! Get out of here now!
Yep, there's spiders in this game. I definitely can't eat Minecraft.
Get off me!
Well, thanks for coming
Come
to
on,
the rescue, lady.
Let's get out of the open.
I forgot what your name was already.
I want to show you something.
Found your secret hideout.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No. Oh. I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
A diamond?
Being a resident go-getter
really?
Pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole... totally normal, not at all weird skull thing.
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still. It's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it.
You want me? to come with you.
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come.
Oh, God.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Obviously.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Yeah. Alright.
Just place the pieces on the table.
Let's see if I can do this correctly. Wait, really? Oh, yeah.
Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
For some reason, I thought I was going to make a pickaxe, but,
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
And it just disappears, because Minecraft logic.
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
I can't believe it. We won! I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
You were just cool like
that. About time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him. Just in case.
It's the only reasonable one in that
group,
anyway.
He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
Don't worry. You've been in worse situations.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
All right, let's jump!
Let's not make any mistake and let the creepers blow up on us. They're getting pretty good at their intros, though. I'll give them that. Stop smiling. Creeper in the background, just creeping. Let's blow up the chickens! Smack a bat.
It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
If you say so, lady. Still don't remember what your name is. Mind just not be concentrating that much.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Okay,
like this?
Can do that.
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, oh, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him, huh?
He'll turn up sooner or later. I just know it.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I didn't scream. I would have been Spider-Man if she hadn't found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
You guys built one hell of a zombie.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I'm proud of you guys.
Aw, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Okay.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry.
Hello there.
We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Too?
Dark.
Welcome to the street.
Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird.
Well, that's what shitty back alleys are for,
dark,
my friend.
Creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay.
No, I'm live streaming on my PC.
You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals
Everything
feel
feels off.
Off
to me.
That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Yeah, my character's good at that, I guess. Hi.
And just who are you?
A person.
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well?
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it. I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
You're weird looking, well...
dude. Ivor!
Oh, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you ask for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with...
Oh, come on, I'm a good guy.
Perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
Now give us the diamond.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
Someone watch him. No. What if he just runs off and doesn't execute the diamond?
This isn't a diamond.
No.
Idiots.
It's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something decorative for the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going after him.
That's what I get for being
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay. I love how it just says Gabriel Keynote, as if he was, like, doing stuff.
There
for...
he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
There he is.
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
Oh, the keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway.
Sup, kid? Can I, like, run faster, please?
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks too?
Beacon wasn't too shabby.
You don't have to do that.
Even though his friends are assholes.
You guys won fair and square.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So,
having allies.
We're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Coolio.
Coolness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah,
and
see ya.
So it begins. What does it mean by use?
Hey, do you take requests? I'm not trying to question your playlist, I just, Nah, it's all good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
She has headphones on, my friend. Or he, I don't know. Except Axel.
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason. It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer.
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
Axel?
Your words, my friend.
All right, all right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
That's probably not him. Guarantee you it's probably not him.
Well, if it isn't Team Trashbag, how's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
Kinda busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? Busy trying to find some friends? Hey!
Bye, asshole. I'm guaranteeing that's not Ivor.
Hey, what do you think you're-
yep. What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Knew it.
Reuben? Is that you?
Oh, you
get
better
your
not.
Pork chops here.
You
fresh
not.
Off the bone.
Mr. Butcherman?
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig.
Well, fuck
not
you.
Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Fuck you, pal.
Give me back my pig.
Oh, yeah.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. He's yours.
That's how I roll.
Come on, Reuben.
Threat my friends. So just...
I'm sorry, Threat Reuben. Back. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
I'm sorry, Ruby. I'm sorry. You forgive me, right?
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
What's up, guy?
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise...
Your voice is annoying, dude.
Chicken! 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 Chicken!
We found out your weakness.
You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something.
Like get those what? Chickens.
The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo. Get out of here.
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Oh, hey, Reuben. Sorry.
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother.
Loud and clear.
Any ideas?
Yes.
That pertain to our current situation?
No.
Thought so.
Oh, you're so helpful. What's up, guy? Oh, it's making me go over here, okay.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Alright, so... maybe we take the slime.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again.
Oh, hey. There's this guy.
One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer.
So basically,
you could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Where else would you get slime at a convention? From Lucas, of course.
Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
At least you're a good guy.
I told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying. I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous.
Boom. If only it looked that cool on that
one
in the game.
One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
Let's do it. You can do it, Jesse. Run and start.
Whoa.
That works.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at your rock!
Oh, that now poor guy.
Hey!
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
I'm hearing that apparently my audio's too low, so I'm going to turn this down a little bit. Might make things a little bit better. There we go.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
Ready.
Alright, let's get this guy. Little Ruby's gonna do it for me.
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way.
That's a really creepy library.
It's like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
I'll just say, I kind of enjoyed this.
Mostly
it's
stuff about brewing.
Decent game. I'd say it probably wouldn't be as fun if you weren't a fan of Minecraft. I played Minecraft for several years. I haven't really played it recently. But this game, it has an entertaining story to
I'm
it, even though it's kind of
but super
mad
flashy.
At the same time.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah,
I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
It's because it is gold. I mean, come on. What's up?
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Axel, I'm a little bit worried about you.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion, I know this is a big step, but...
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
This better not kill him.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
It's the
blowing.
Perfect crime.
What's that do? I pulled the lever.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Don't touch that, Olivia.
I was just curious.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
Is there anything in here?
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why did Miss Boynette get the skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
And he's back.
Guys?
Scatter!
Good, Ruby, good. I'm gonna hide here. Get down, Jesse, get down. Don't be an idiot.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Well.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't
you're
you?
You're a little bit weird.
That's better.
Just walks by them while they're just there. Ninja Ruby.
What was that?
Who's there?
It was the wind, I swear.
Hey, you!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two. Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul Sand and three Wither Skulls? You're building a Wither!
Yeah.
Huh. Smarter than you look.
I know.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough!
At least he has the intimidating
factor of
being large.
You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself. Show our friends the door, will you?
Well. Come on, Ruby, we need to go.
We are very proud to present...
They don't give a shit.
The only...
Gabriel! Gabriel!
Please.
Please.
I kind of like his armor. It looks like...
Thank you.
I'm trying to figure out what it looks like.
Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place
totally
he could be
realize
he was
gone.
He's still down there.
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero.
Is that Lee's voice?
Just have to believe it.
Lee, is that you?
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
Let's move.
Keep it orderly, folks. And
whoa, look out!
Right there in the front row.
You know, when Elgard and the dragon, what was her favorite food?
What?
Bread. Next question.
Dude, manners, come on.
Yes, next. What question do you have for the mighty Gabriel?
Everything.
Well?
Every person here is in danger.
Now hold on just a minute. If this is a joke, it isn't funny.
I'm not joking. Somebody's been building a monster in the basement.
Perhaps we should have this checked out.
I have a question for you.
Oh,
excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work, yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it surprises you want.
You're in for a treat.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Ivor, no!
I wonder what the command blocks must be doing. Let's just destroy the building while we're at it.
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature! Attack!
I guess it is.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel!
Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
You're the one that unleashed it, you asshole.
Creature! Retreat!
I don't think
creature,
it follows your orders anymore,
retreat!
My
friend. Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friend. I have an elixir
We're
that
not
will destroy
your friends,
this creature.
Asshole.
That potion, is that?
Uh-oh.
What?
Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
I will.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor! You coward, come back here!
Jesse, help me!
Let's do this.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple, but what needs to happen
I've
next?
I've never heard of a wither, like,
I can't do
like,
alone.
Decimating a room and capturing itself. This
Follow
is
me.
Weird. Well, I just don't remember my Minecraft stuff that much. One of the two.
Out of my way, chickens!
That's actually really terrifying. It's like an alien invasion.
Wait! Hey, I'm up here! Somebody help me! Guys!
Chickens don't give a shit, man. It's all you. Stunt the landing.
Lucas!
You guys just left me down there. Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Well, there goes our cover.
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
I can't hold on!
Nope, 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 nope.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Whatever you say, Lee. Whatever you say, Lee.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
I have to actually dodge things. No!
Everyone, we'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
tree wasn't safe, though. More dodging!
Everyone! Keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
Ruby! That just goes right through it. Will that kill me? Apparently that didn't kill me, okay.
The temple is just up ahead! Follow me!
Weird tentacle things. Your tentacles are no match for my jumping skills.
Hurry, inside the temple. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Except for the door, you know.
Hurry. If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
I'm glad I brought that flint and steel.
Everyone, get in, now!
Gabriel!
Jump! Come on, Gabriel, we need to go. Lee, let's go, Lee!
Thank you. There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Soren's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out.
Okay.
Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Oh, okay.
You can do this.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet. Take it through the portal, and then...
My stone sword will destroy you! Come on, come on! Oh, seriously? My right trigger isn't working for this. I hate it!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. I'll stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal, now!
I'm not leaving without you!
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
Someone get him! Oh!
Lucas!
Stop being such a pansy.
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Come on, you can get him. You can get him. Use the line. Oh, God damn it. Well, I guess it's the end of that.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help.
We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Well, we're at the nick of time,
come
I guess.
On, come Maybe. On.
Oh, this asshole.
You again.
Take him. Don't take me. Yeah, let's just destroy it and... like, get through before it goes away, but it goes away right as he's doing it. That makes sense, logically.
Ivor.
You ruined everything.
Well, you're the one
don't
that...
Don't pretend you don't know, thief!
You took my most valuable potion?
Yeah, fuck you too, buddy. You
more
deserve that.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson
makes
now
me
or
happier.
You'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Can I punch you again?
And your friend has crossed it. She's going to make it. You're concerned about your friend. It's admirable. You're all going to be dead very soon.
We'll see about that.
You don't even realize you're in danger right now.
So are you.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
How about you?
What
about
me?
I'm not taking you with me.
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Oh.
Let's get out of here! Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Yep, everything's deadly in the nether.
Everybody, hold on!
Wow. The nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Well, that's optimistic.
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop?
Of course, we can put hands in the air, man.
You weren't kidding.
We're all for
it. Go.
Seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
I got it.
Who got it? Because I'm trying to figure out what my right trigger button is.
I thought something bad was
going to
happen there, but
games.
I guess everything's going to be...
Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Whoa! Wait!
Oh, man!
Like Walking Dead, it did it.
Axel? Olivia? Ruben? Anybody?
It works fine in other games. Ruby! No, you're with a skeleton.
Hang on, Ruben!
Hi.
Ruben! Okay, Ruben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling.
Oh, why? You spoke too soon, my friend.
Doc!
Oh, you have learned. Boom. Take it. Ow. Never mind. Take it. To the face!
Well, Gaster officially crossed off my to see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them. Oh, crap.
You're gonna see plenty.
This is bad.
Bad? No, it looks fun. Oh, hey, guys. Hi.
Is everyone okay?
mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto with the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
You know how you have those experiences you remember and reminisce about for the rest of your lives?
Yeah?
This isn't one of those. Let's never discuss this ever again.
Let's never discuss this ever again.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
It's like the Grand Nether Station.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
Just stick your face through.
We have no idea what we're walking into.
It'll be fine.
Dangerous.
Just do it. Do it, Kronk.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
That made me push you in.
Like right now.
I'll go first.
I'll just go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well,
if you're gonna be a wuss about it, I'll go.
Well,
I'm always up for an adventure.
See you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Can I, like, do, like, a running start? No? Guess not. Well, there's water.
Okay, not what I was expecting.
There's a zombie, though. Take it. To the fox!
Oh, man. That was close.
Not really.
There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the
place.
Middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's
Ruby.
Dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said, well, then maybe this is the temp. I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's got to be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build... Shelter.
I was going to say
we're going to build a house.
I say we build a tree house.
That'll take forever.
We're going to do what Jack does and just build a house.
We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we got to do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A tree house is going to be spider town.
Yeah, I like the tree
house. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a tree house.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
Thank you. Da 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 da. It's a better treehouse than I've ever made.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Okay.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Don't have a roof to it, but... Let's just put... Wait, is that stone? Never mind. I was like, let's just put, like, carpeting right next to the fire.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies.
I'm gonna freak out.
One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have 4.
Oh, no. It's all right.
I'll be a generous guy.
Anyway.
No, you can just split it. That's a thing.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
His voice kind of reminds me of Luke from Walking Dead, but it's probably not the same actor.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
I'm a nice guy, okay? I can be nice. Sometimes. When Steve's not around.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by
herself.
Because
you had to be positive.
Can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
Maybe, but she's going to be fine.
What makes you think that?
She has to be.
Mr. Unibrow.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split
up...
Whoa,
what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know. Because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
He's just trying to help.
See?
Great, now I got
Jesse. Okay. I'm not going to sit here and listen to this guy telling us what's what.
I'm just trying to get ready for tomorrow.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants,
no,
right?
No, Axel's just being an asshole, just like the friends usually are.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
I just sit right next to the fire where I can get burned.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
I'm glad I gave him the cookie.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
I try to be a nice guy. Sometimes. Other times... Your friends? No, I wouldn't accept them. They're assholes. Get over yourself, Axel.
Listen, don't worry. Okay, Axel will get over it.
But still, the way it all went down wasn't cool.
Give it time. He'll come around.
Thanks, Jesse.
So.
Hey! There's something over that way!
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
And you didn't see that the other day? It's pretty big. Come on, Ruby, you can do it.
We should head in, but let's be careful.
What is this place?
I think that's officially my favorite character in this game, is Reuben.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
Let's be careful. That we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
I have a feeling there's going to be traps everywhere. Pressure plates. Please don't tell me you actually stepped on the pressure plate. Ruben, no! No!
What was that?
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Ow. And there's more!
We're trapped!
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see, I've got some flint and steel.
I'm the guy that has the most stuff.
Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Well, tell me what I need, my friend, because I don't know. Okay. What will we need? Fuck it, let's build a fishing rod. Let's see. Cause why not? It could be used, I guess.
Let's do this.
It's actually a pretty good idea, now that I think about it. That was actually a really good idea. Yeah, maybe Green. Sorry, I don't know how to say it. Green Ninja Cam? Yeah, it's on PC. This currently streaming this in 30 FPS, because my internet's not the best thing in the world.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Kind of does, actually, now that I think about it. Supplicus. You want to talk?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
That's, interesting, I guess.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These
don't ruin the moment.
Members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes. They would author their own end.
So he was the other
they
guy.
Would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Someplace.
They go up,
obviously, yeah.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
I'm waiting to see if they actually make a Tower of Pimps reference in this, but I don't
know. Where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
No, obviously not.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything.
Let's see. More looking about. Classic Telltale. Sup, Axel?
What you looking at?
Asshole?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
Still being an asshole.
I was just trying to figure out what Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
Yeah, what he said. Yo, wanna talk or...
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention how?
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
Well, that sucks. Could have been useful. Maybe we put it up there?
It's the same as the amulet.
Yeah, let's try it there. Anything?
It's a map of the entire world.
Small world, actually.
This is way nicer than the one at EnderCon.
Unless it's just really, really zoomed out.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple. Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it happens a lot. It's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
Probably won't happen. Hey,
Ruby. Hey, Reuben, find any clues?
I hear you, Ruby. I hear you. Okay, is that amulet actually going to do something, or... Oh, hello. What's this do? Oh, well. Okay, don't use that switch. That did something. Don't know what. Okay. I hate puzzles! Ugh! That one just literally does nothing. Oh, maybe. I'll figure this out eventually. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Wow.
It's absolutely incredible.
You know it.
How did they build this? Okay, now I'm impressed.
What do you think the colors mean?
The different colors represent the different members.
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Sorin was missing.
That leaves Magnus.
Or Elagard.
Well, let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
I swear, Petra, that is Luke's voice.
She's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Just without the southern twang to it.
She has to be.
But what if she didn't make it?
Don't say that.
Axel, Jesse's right. Petra might be... gone.
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys could hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse.
Oh, great.
And obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Elagard there, Jesse.
No.
Give me your argument. Tell me why I need to go get Elagard.
Pretty sure Axel meant Magnus.
Jesse, the point is, you should be going to Elagard's. It's the clear choice to make.
You've got to come with me.
You're my...
Olivia,
I
are going to Elagard's.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay
here.
She said
she was an engineer. Maybe she'll,
What, with that guy?
Oh.
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
I'm starting to regret this already.
Guys?
Oh, hey.
Please hurry.
Is that the end? Wow, that was shorter than I expected, honestly.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Elagard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels.
Like what?
Redstone rarities.
Hour and a half? Well, maybe an
amazing
hour and a half,
amazing machines, limited only by the imagination
afterwards.
Of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
I'm sorry, Reuben.
Yeah. Oh, at least a lot of people kept Lucas. Oh, I'm going for the redstone person. Cool. That's exactly what I wanted. That's cool. Alrighty then, that was episode 1 of Minecraft The Story Mode. And who played... I'm curious, who played Lucas? Because it sounds just like Luke from Walking Dead. I need to know. I have to look it up. Tell me, who is he? You would have faced hungry people. Interesting. I'll probably try that one out on like a solo play of mine. Because I intend to play this off screen as one of the female versions of Jesse. Well, it would end before the fight. Which one's Lucas? Brian? That's the wrong person. Lucas. Did I already miss him? Damn it! I missed it! Okay, never mind. I'll look it up later. Alright guys, that will be the end of the live stream and the recording. Hope you guys enjoyed, and this, if you missed the beginning of it, it will be going up on our YouTube channel. You can check that out by searching up Project Renders on YouTube. Or, I don't know, do we have this linked on the channel? I don't remember. I forgot how long Telltale credits are. It just takes forever, and then they like include their dogs in it. I mean, some of them have really interesting names, but I'm like, I don't care what your dog's name is. I just want to continue on to the next episode, usually. Kind of how I felt when I played Walking Dead for the first time, because I like marathoned the entire thing in one night. Lucas Scott. Wait, you're saying that the guy's name was Lucas Scott? Wow, okay. That was Scott Forter. I will search it. That was apparently not a name. Maybe. Casually doing a Google search. In memory of Mark Neal. Voice cast. That's what I need. Okay, let's see. This isn't helping me at all. Where's Lucas at? Scott Porter, okay. Scott Porter, did he play in a game? Video games. Oh, yep, he was Luke. Okay, confirmed. That was Luke. Okay, that's two different actors from Walking Dead in this one game. Okay. All right, well, that's the end of the live stream, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Peace.